Nearly 1 week after a raid at the state capitol, federal authorities returned to Sacramento. The FBI raided a legislative office building on 10th and N Streets in Sacramento. KCRA 3's Mike Lurie is there live with what we know so far. Good afternoon, Mike.
Hi, Leticia. Yes, I can tell you that the FBI action took place around 7:30 this morning right here inside this building. It's the legislative office building that you see over my shoulder. And also wanted to show you it is directly across the street from the state capitol. Now, KCRA 3 has learned that today's raid by the FBI is directly related to the ongoing investigation involving suspended Senator Leland Yee. The FBI served the search warrant on room 549 of the legislative office building, and KCRA 3 has learned that office was used by a driver assigned to Senator Yee, an office assistant who would drive the senator up from San Francisco on Capitol business. The office is also shared by staff from Senator Lonnie Hancock, who is not part of this investigation. The FBI was focused specifically on a computer and paperwork contained within the office used by Senator Yee's staff. And today we learned how the FBI got that tip.
We told the FBI. We let them know that we found this office and we thought that we wanted to make sure that they had all the information that they needed. And so they came back with a warrant this morning to cross their T's and dot the I's and went over there and served that warrant. Spent a couple of hours looking through the office, looked at the computer.
And you're looking at live pictures now of that legislative office building where the FBI conducted its raid early this morning. It's not clear what files, if any, that the FBI took with them, but it's worth noting that Leland Yee is one of three senators, all Democrats, who have been suspended from the state Senate, not allowed to enter the building as part of their ongoing legal troubles. In addition, all three, Leland Yee, Rod Wright, and Ron Calderon, continue to receive their $95,000 annual salaries at this time. Reporting live from the state capitol, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 News.
Thank you, Mike, for that update.